should be it. Shit out here again. Oh yeah, because they're assholes. Another bounty. This man, I'm tracking down. Let me kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been in the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh shit! The hell!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, then, alright? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out, and you just. Chop it.
Screw you, Drifter! You working with Copeland? Yeah!
Thank you.
lot of ammo left.
Just making this harder!
Screw you, Drifter! You working for Coughlin?
Yeah!
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are Copeland's toadies! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. I got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your men out of here.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
Shit for a while.
Hey, yeah. I'm tired.
How you doing this morning?
Feel like shit. Not sleeping much lately.
This?
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
here? Yep. I hope that blows up real good. I'll take this. That. Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nurse done. How many more you got? There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. All right, fire in the hole. Come on, boys and girls. Good night. Looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. Catch! Yeah. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Come on, fellas. It'll warm you up. Uh-oh.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
This place is a death trap. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? Getting kinda cold. I thought I'd help out. Is that the last of them? Finally.
It's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Scrap.
Hey, Deke.
Manny, what's going on?
Duel's looking a little low. I'll wrap that up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. This should last you for a while. Cool. Need anything else? I'll wrap that up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. Okay, man. See you around, dude.
Can I help you? Nice. Anything else I can get for you? All right. See ya.
Deacon, keep an eye on that gas tank. The one with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
Hey, Manny.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Hey.
Jesus, Deke. You hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, Cope won't shut up about it. He says it proves what he has been saying from the start, that the feds are behind this whole mess. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? All that conspiracy shit. You think he's right?
Copeland right about anything? No. But listen to me. If you see a black chopper, a Nero helicopter, you let me know.
okay?
Yeah, sure, Deke. Whatever you say.
You got something to say about it?
Okay, see you later.
Move it.
I'm just gonna grab some shut eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
How's it going, D?
Manny, what's going on?
Hey, you take good care of her. I'll refuel you nice and good. I'll be here if you need me. Hold on. I'll get it.
Oh, who knew? Okay. Need this?
Global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world,
We got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you can buy once, buy again, buy, buy, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that, all to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. And nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. Hell, I could use a new bike right about now.
No! Yeah, run at him!
Guess what, fellas? I'm back.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you... The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they would have blown it to hell. Just so I wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
Fresh meat. see what I can do.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time. Till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them, thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth the damn died more than 2 years ago. These men will shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus.
Hope, they're not trying to reclaim shit! You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about.
Well, except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
Peters. Damn it, I should have been watching for him. Oh, crap.
Someone out there?
Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
Something's here.
Ah!
your style. You got what it takes to survive out here. Why don't you lower your weapons, come out and chat for a bit. See if we can't reach an arrangement. I see ya, asshole!
Help! Help! I need help!
Let me get you out of there. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
No, no, where? Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Keep your head down and run.
Here we go. That should be it.
Come on!